Today we are taking this plane on a one-hour sightseeing flight around the Bay Area. We fly the Pacific Coast from Half Moon Bay north to San Francisco, over the Golden Gate Bridge and Alcatraz before heading across to Oakland and back down to Palo Alto. Now, let's get this airplane started.
Throttle is open a quarter of an inch. Prop control is on high RPM. Mixture is idle cutoff. Standby battery switch test. Looking for the light to stay on. Okay, standby battery switch arm. Good, master switch is on. Beacon is on.
Alpha Charlie holding at uniform, 43 Alpha Charlie.
43 Alpha Charlie, thank you. Traffic is off the direction on Golf. Husky will be turning.
Mission Lima 1847 Zulu, wind 030 at 5. Visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature and dew point missing, altimeter 3014. GPS approach in use, landing and departing runway 31. Hazardous weather information available on high watch or flight service frequencies. Move to airman, taxi lane Golf closed between taxi lane Kilo to taxi lane Romeo. Use caution for bird activity on and in the vicinity of the airport. Read back full short instructions and runway assignment. Advise ground control of departure request. Advise on initial contact. You have information Lima.
Okay, let's get this set up here. Let's get rid of these bearings. Let's favorite wind option 2. Let's put the nearest up. And we want the inset. I don't need topo, but I want terrain. There we go, we're configured the way I like it. All right. Let's call up ground and ask for our taxi clearance. Lima.
Hello, ground, Skycatcher 5211 November. At Tango 13, would like to taxi the active for right Dumbarton departure. Hey, we have Lima.
Vector 5211 November, Palos Ground, runway 31, just the terminal side.
31 by the terminal side, 11 November.
Palos Ground, Skyline 2463 Sierra is at West Valley. Request taxi to runway 31 for left Dumbarton departure with Lima.
Skyline 2463 Sierra Palos Ground, use caution for another Skycatcher outbound from club parking, runway 31, suggest the terminal side.
Taxi 31, terminal side, and we'll look out for the other traffic, Skyline 2463 Sierra. Alright, let's give it a little gas, we'll do a brake check. Hey, brakes are good. Now we're going to watch our wings coming out of this spot because we've got
1713 Charlie, should we expect the code for our San Jose transition to Hollister?
Once I get by this plane
Charlie,
up here,
5326.
Go to the right.
5326, thank
Make
you.
Make sure I'm by the plane on the left. Alright, looking good. A lot of construction going on at this airport now. It's been going on for a while, so every time I've been here, it's something different. They did the taxiway areas, the parallels along the runways. That made things interesting coming and going for a little while. But that's all done and nice now. Now they're working on the parking areas and sections. Today we're going to do a nice bay tour. Just change of plans from original. Originally what I was going to do was take the kids up skiing again to South Tahoe. But Wednesday I injured my knee. And it's better now. It's not horrible. But not good enough to ski on. So change of plans. Just going to do about a 1 hour bay tour around San Francisco. Such a beautiful day. Clear. Hardly any clouds in the sky. So hopefully get some good sightseeing in. Got two cameras now, so we'll see how that works out. Hopefully we can get background engine noise and also the ATC comes through and play around with some different camera angles. I got one fixed on the forward view and the windshield, so we'll keep fixed the whole time. And the second one I'll move around a little bit. So hopefully enjoy the flight. Alright, so we don't hit wingtips. Okay, we're coming up to the run-up area. So we're just going to do our little run-up here. Clist. Alright, elevator rudder trim is set for takeoff. Cowl flaps are open. Altitude, they're set. Autopilot altitude to pre-select, we're going to go initially 5. Okay, fuel quantity is good. Okay, fuel selectors on both, mixture rich. Model 1800 RPM.
Top the ground there.
Alright, let's do our mag check. Okay. Cycle our prop.
Tower Skyline 1713 Charlie is ready to go at 31.
And we'll do an idle check.
1713 Charlie, pull out the tower, pull to runway 31.
Pull up and hold short 31, 1713 Charlie.
Lane.
And Tower Skycatcher 5211 November, ready to go in sequence.
Skycatcher 5211 November, pull out the tower in sequence. That's not 13 Charlie, left down one, runway 31, clear for takeoff.
Left downwind, clear for takeoff, 3-1, 1713 Charlie.
Full right.
Skycatcher 11 November, pull to runway 31.
Full right. 31, 11 November.
Okay, controls check. Clear for takeoff on 3-1, left Dumbarton departure, Skyline 2463 Sierra.
Copy, 3 Alpha Charlie, number 1, runway 3-1, clear for the option.
Alright, mixture rich, lights are on, transponder is set.
4-3 Alpha Charlie, clear for the option, 3-1.
Nobody on final. All right, power set. Everything's in the green. Airspeed's alive.
Mother Charlie, are we cleared into Moffitt airspace?
Skyline 13 Charlie, affirmative.
1713 Charlie.
Skyline 13 Charlie, contact NorCal approach on 120.1. Have a safe flight.
120.1 NorCal, 1713 Charlie, thanks.
us at our climb power.
Wind estimated calm.
We got the 101 freeway below us. Off to the left is Palo Alto, where we just took off from. Today we're going to be doing the bay tour, but we're going to be doing it from the Pacific Ocean
Tower
side.
Skycatcher 11 November, traffic 12 o'clock. 3 miles appears orbiting altitude indicates 1,200 type unknown frequency change group.
Up to our left, you can see Stanford University. There's the stadium down there, as well as the tower at the university.
Three Alpha Charlie, number
11
with
31,
clear the option.
3 Alpha Charlie, clear to the option 31. 43 Alpha Charlie.
Cessna 630, frequency change group.
630, thanks. There's several ways to do a bay tour.
Centurion 6035 November.
Most of the time I've done the Class Bravo transition. And it goes right over SFO Airport.
Altitude.
It's pretty. 3 years ago I started getting denied Bravo for various reasons. Bravo transition. So, I started doing the coastal route, and actually kind of like it a bit better. You get some really good scenery. We're gonna go over the hills to the west, and then head over to Half Moon Bay, and then proceed north up the coast from Half Moon Bay. Over San Francisco by Twin Peaks, and then Golden Gate Bridge, Alcatraz, and then usually over to the East Bay, Oakland area, and back down. Thank you.
entering downwind runway 30 Bay.
Leaving altitude. Leaving altitude.
It did drop.
Class Bravo in this area is 3,000, 3,000.
Autopilot.
Alright, let's sand fly, let's climb to 2.5, better cruising altitude, VFR cruising altitude. There's a view of the towers and the city. Not a lot of wind, but it is a little bit bumpy today. traffic ahead of us. Also going over the Golden Gate Bridge. We're gonna turn, even though they're shows they're 800 feet below us. I have them in sight. One of us is Alcatraz. We'll go do a circle around that and then we'll come back to the Golden Gate Bridge, get a better view of that. Offside Alcatraz, oh there it is. Hopefully the camera's picking it up okay. Now we got traffic, I have them in sight. Just got done saying that on this route I have not had too much traffic around. It's probably like the 11th or 12th time I've done the Bay Tour from all different directions. Today is just a really nice day and we've had a lot of clouds and storms and things, so people are probably trying to get out and fly around and sightsee a little bit. Now I have it behind me, below me, by about 800 feet. I cannot see him. Hopefully he sees me. I'm gonna hopefully get a good view of the Golden Gate Bridge down there. I have the traffic below me in sight. just off my wingtip, about 1,000 feet below me. Below us, we got Sausalito, north of the Golden Gate Bridge. We got San Quentin down there and the Richmond Bridge by the water. San Quentin. Eastbound now, so VFR, we gotta go all at altitudes plus 500. We're gonna climb up to 3,500. Thank you. 2463 Sierra is approaching Coyote Hills, inbound to land with Mike.
River 2463 Sierra, positive tower. Roger, make right traffic on 831.
Make right traffic for 31, Skyline 2463 Sierra.
Skyline 63 Sierra, ident.
Ident, 63 Sierra.
Cessna 71 Bravo, number 1, runway 21, clear to land.
Number 1, 31 right, clear to land, 71 Bravo.
Cessna 63 Sierra.
Yes,
fly toward KGO and follow the Dumbarton Bridge southbound near the 45 off the Dumbarton Bridge.
Alright, we'll fly to KGO and then do the 45 off of Dumbarton, 63 Sierra.
Cessna 8 Sierra, pop, keep the Dumbarton Bridge off your left. There's going to be a TBM behind you, it's going to overtake you to your right side.
Keeping the Dumbarton Bridge to my left, 748 Sierra Papa.
Alright, we got outbound traffic that was given early crosswind, so we're flying wide to probably go inside of us, so we're following the Dumbarton Bridge. We'll enter the 45 for runway 31.
This is Sierra Papa traffic, 12 o'clock and at 3 miles southbound, approaching KGO 1300 Cessna.
Looking for traffic, 748 Sierra Papa.
Cessna 63 Sierra, traffic 12 o'clock and 3 miles northbound, altitude indicating 1300 Cessna.
Looking for traffic, 63 Sierra. Traffic inside, 63 Sierra.
63 Sierra, watch. Cessna Sierra Papa, traffic at 12 o'clock and 2 miles southbound, has you in sight, Cessna.
Traffic, 11 o'clock, same altitude.
Traffic in sight, 748 Sierra Papa.
2BN 1 Golf Lima, contact NorCal approach 125.35.
3535, 1 Golf Lima, see ya.
Cessna 71 Bravo, contact ground.
Contact ground, 71 Bravo.
Tower RV 728 Golf Delta, ready 3-1, left down.
RV 728 Golf Delta, pause the tower, pull up, hold short, runway 3-1.
Pull up, 3-1, 728 Golf
Delta. Mixture rich.
748 Sierra Papa, requesting frequency change.
748 Sierra Papa, frequency change approved.
Thank you.
RV 8 Golf Delta, left downwind, runway 3-1, clear for takeoff.
Just takeoff 3-1, Golf Delta.
Air on the 45 for runway 3-1. Air at pattern speed.
Sierra, number 1, runway 31, clear to land.
Number 1, clear to land, runway 31, 63 Sierra. Alright, we are clear to land. We got the airport in sight there, off our right wing. We are slowing down to our flap deployment speed.
Hello, the tower.
Numbers, first notch of flaps coming in.
Ready for takeoff, holding short. 31.
Mars 1, Juliet Romeo. Break crossing is approved, runway 31 is clear for takeoff.
Rolling, 1, Meyer 1, Romeo, 1, excuse me, 1 Juliet Romeo is taking off, runway 31 for a right crosswind departure.
I will do a normal, non-short field approach. Short entry of the pattern. Alright. Bay, second notch flaps coming in.
RV 8 Golf Delta, contact NorCal, one, approach 120.1.
120.1, good day, Golf Delta.
A little low. Keep it coordinated. What is how you save a ballooned landing?
Cessna 63 Sierra, all the way at the end, contact ground 15.0.
Over to ground at the end, thanks for your help, 63 Sierra. Off the ground, Cessna 2463 Sierra is on the parallel, request taxi to West Valley.
Cessna 2463 Sierra, Palo Alto ground, taxi via Zulu, suggest through 31 run-up terminal side.
Zulu, through the run-up terminal side for 63 Sierra. Alright, after landing checks. The landing ended up okay for being a very bad balloon. I was low and I had applied a lot of power, which of course built up my airspeed a little bit, so I had excess airspeed. When I flared, I ballooned. Then what you want to do is gently lower the nose, but you'll bleed off speed quick, so you need to add some power, otherwise you'll eventually kind of just drop and have a really hard landing. So, lowered the nose a bit and added some power. Now, of course, that extends your landing roll, so you got to make sure you have enough runway. If you're ever in doubt, just go around. This plane, generally, if you set your landing correctly, you can land and turn off by the first taxiway. So, actually don't really need that much runway. Now, had I ballooned a second time, then it's a go-around for sure in this plane. Now, the Cirrus is a little bit different. The Cirrus, if I had ballooned that much, forget it, it's a go-around. Because Cirrus, even with a good landing, you know, you'll turn off the second to last taxiway. A lot of times I just take it to the end just to be smooth and save the brakes and not have to worry about it. This is actually, Palo Alto's a pretty short runway. Comparatively.